Itasca County Sheriff's Office is asking for help finding a missing 40-year-old Ryan Whitworth. He was last seen leaving the place where he lives in Cohasset around 6 Thursday morning and has not been heard from since then. They believe he's driving a 2008 purple Harley-Davidson motorcycle and may be wearing black leather chaps and a black leather jacket. Anyone with any information is asked to call the Sheriff's Office at 218-326-3477. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.